I promise. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Kid's deal?
I don't know.
He's too young.
What a shame.
Do you remember what you said to me? So what's going on? Are you on something? Do you need help? I really need you right now. I'm losing everything. Tessa's gone.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I can't.
Yo, this one looks like he's always tripping.
Shit, man, what you got in that cart? Shit, okay.
I guess he ain't sharing.
No. Fuck!
Oh shit. Shit's good, man.
It's fire.
It does.
Excuse me?
Just put it down now.
Hey! Excuse me? Give me my stuff!
Looks like he's a little mad or something.
Whoa! Why don't you get the fuck out of here right now? Why don't you just get the fuck out of here?
Hey. Come on. Hey, kid, you can't sleep here. You can't sleep here. Get up. Come on.
I'm sorry.
Are you even washing anything here?
Just my bag.
Your bag? Oh, God. Christ, kid. You look like shit. Is there anybody we can call for you?
No.
You want to go have a cigarette? Okay. Come on. Here you go. Hey, light me up. So, what happened to all your stuff?
Gone. Someone stole it.
I'm sorry. What'd you lose? Yeah. Nothing good, I see. Can I ask, about that picture in your...
Please, just leave it. Just leave
it. Is it someone we can call? All right. All right. I see a lot of people pass through here and they're running away from something. Weird thing is, they always find what they're looking for. In the woods. On the edge of town. Yeah. I've seen some folks who found answers. And they looked a lot like you do right now. Anyway, I'm going back inside. I don't want you sleeping in here ever again. You got it?
Hello? Who's here?
I don't want to go.
I don't want you to go either. If I did something really bad, would you forgive me?
What did you do, Nikki?
It's beautiful today. It's like the last day things will be normal. This is it, you know? Can't fuck this up. No. No more today. Tessa shouldn't see me like that. At least not anymore, not now. Gotta get my shit together. Do you know what my mom said to me the last time I saw her? She said if I got custody of Tessa, I'd fail her. She said she always knew I'd be a horrible mother. I can't fuck this up, Nick.
Alyssa!
Yeah?
Thank you.
No, come on. There's too much to do. The place has to look presentable by the time they get here. It's ridiculous. I raised my sister for 16 years and now a social worker has to vet me? She wouldn't even be alive if it wasn't for me.
Hey, stop that now. Come here. Can you take a breath for a minute?
No.
Don't be like that. Come on, just look, look, look. This is ours. This is our home. No more stress. No more fighting. They're gone. I got you out. Remember what I told you, right?
I know, but...
No, but. Tessa will love it.
It's what the social worker says, Nick.
Fuck her. She's seen a lot worse than us, and you know it. It's her job to make sure Tessa's gonna be in a good home. You're a sister. We'll provide her with the best home you can. And you will not fail her. Listen to me. I love you. We're gonna do this together. We're gonna be a family. Have movie night over here. Bake off over there.
Big old rotating bed in there.
And over there we'll have a hot tub.
All right. I get it. Romeo over here. Don't peek. You ready? This is home now. Do you like it?
Oh my gosh. Alyssa.
Do you like it? It's okay. No more crying. We got out of there. All right? We're starting over now.
You guys could have figured out the lights before my room, you know.
No. It wouldn't have worked if you didn't love it the second you walked in here.
What do you mean?
I mean, this is all for you. Your sister fought very hard to get you out of that house. She's risked a lot to make sure you're safe, and I'll never forget that. I love her. And as long as I'm around, you can always come to me. If you need anything, I'll be here for you.
Hello?
Thank you.
What are we going to do?
We'll figure it out.
I really just needed this to be easier.
Yeah, this is gonna be tough, come on.
I could lose her.
We could. I fought for it too, I sacrificed a lot.
We're out of money, Nikki.
We'll figure it out.
Do you want this on?
Hey, what do you got for me?
Picked up some oxy from Damon last week.
Yeah? How was it?
You got me hooked on this shit, man. It's not good. He's got like a whole operation going on there.
Yeah?
Motherfucker has like a bodyguard. A fucking bodyguard. It's like, you've got guns, bro. Why do you need him?
You, think he's in the frow?
Yeah, probably. I mean, why? What, you trying to be his mule?
Listen, I need extra money.
Yo, it's Damon, though. He's like he's a prick, you know? It's like, he's a fucking, whatever the fuck, you know? You don't want that.
Look, I need a lot. Just need a little more. You know, being his lackey, getting free shit, doesn't sound that bad to me.
You sound like an idiot.
Have you pushed a goodbye before, Tucker?
That's different.
How?
Because you're going to waste everything that he gives you. You crazy? Can you imagine how Alyssa would feel if she knew you were talking like this?
Nick?
Hey.
I just had a nightmare. I saw a girl I didn't recognize. And the closer I got to her, the more she changed. So that when I was close enough to touch her, I was afraid. I'd never seen her before. Do you ever wish we had a way out?
Not if I couldn't take you with me.
Cassie is asking me if I can cover her shift for tonight. I think I'm going to take it.
Sure.
I mean, it's Thursday. Should be good money.
What about, Tessa?
She'll be here. I think she said she's going out tonight.
Hey.
Alyssa took an extra shift tonight.
Oh, okay.
Where you going tonight?
A couple friends and I are going out for my birthday. You look like shit.
Thanks. Love you too.
You all right?
Just tired.
She doesn't let you get fucked up, does she?
No. She doesn't like when I am.
So what are you on?
What? Nothing. What are you snooping for?
You've been dealing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's hard outside. I can see it from my window. Does Alyssa know?
Where's all this coming from right now?
I'm just curious.
She knows a little.
So what do you sell?
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever they need. Got a guy who supplies it all.
Could I buy something off of you?
Like weed or something?
No. Like something more fun? I'll be home before midnight.
Tessa? Thank you.
piece of fucking stupid! Fuck!
We found the tree, but the fruit, the...
What?
Did you come to help us find her?
What? Help you? No.
No. Have you seen her? Have you seen my daughter?
What?
Please, please, she's not well. Please.
Give that to
me! What are you doing? It's a lie!
It heals
it's a liar.
You!
Ah, no! Stop! Stop! No! Stop! 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 Please! Please!
I can save them!
Stop!
No!
Stop!
I'm sorry.
Tessa is dead, Nick. I don't know why. Tell me what you said to me. Tell me what you promised me.
I promised I'd save you no matter what. That I'd find a way.
Some fruit for you guys?
Thank you.